Namaskar. Like every year, 2019 also has a unique energy. To utilize this energy to the fullest in our homes, shops, offices, factories, or any other vastu without destruction, a mysterious technique is mentioned in Indian scriptures. The name of that Indian scripture is Vastu Hora. In our outer space, cosmic patterns are changing continuously. Vastu Hora align Vastu's inner space accordingly. To achieve this alignment, Vastu Hora uses Indian astrology's 9 planets and 9 numbers. According to Vastu Hora, if we add 2019's all 4 digits, then it will be 2 plus 0 plus 1 plus 9 is equal to 12. If you again add 12, then it comes to 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. In astrology, number 3 represents planet Jupiter, and in Vastu Hora, the Lord Jupiter represents the Ishan Kon or Northeast direction. It is clearly mentioned in the Tajik Nilkanti that Guru Prabhate Nurushubha Ishadik Dvijaha. That means, in order to enhance 2019's energy, we have to focus on the northeast direction of our Vastu. Now the question is, what should be in the northeast direction? In reply, Vishwakarma Prakash says that northeast is a direction of divinity or God. Ishanyam Devata Guham. To add more, Purvakaramut said, the worship arrangement in the northeast is always admirable. It is also auspicious to make an arrangement which will improve our health. Shaive Deva Gruham Prasastam Akhilam Sva Svasthya Karyam Sada. That means, in northeast corner of our Vastu, we should create a prayer room, worship room, meditation room, yoga room, gym, medicine room, etc. If you have this kind of arrangement in your Vastu, then you should follow the steps shown in this video. However, if you don't have this arrangement in your Vastu, there is no need to worry. Just follow the advice in this video and you will get maximum benefits of 2019. First and foremost, whichever you have in your Vastu's northeast corner, place a photo or statue of a person, master, guru, or God in whom you have a faith. Always remember, when you look at photo or statue, you must see the east direction. As another point of clarification, many people during a consultation ask a question, to whom should I worship? To which god or idol should I worship? My answer is very clear. The one in whom you have faith is who you should worship. If you have faith in Steve Jobs, then there is no point in putting Jesus Christ or Lord Krishna's picture there. It is clearly mentioned in the scriptures that Lord or God is not in the idol of wood, stone, or clay. God lives in the heart. Na devo vidyate kashte, na pashane, na mrudmaye, bhave hi vidyate devaha, tasmat bhavo hi karanam. So first of all, to attract good ideas, inspiration, motivation, and good luck in 2019, place a picture of whom you revere on the eastern side of the wall of the northeast corner of your vastu. If you have a faith in symbols like Om, Swastik, any yantras or crosses, you can put those there as well. Now let's talk about health. If you are taking any medications or you are a fitness freak and are taking supplements, then put those medicines and supplements in the northeast direction. You will get quicker results and your health will also improve. Those who are health conscious and want to improve their fitness should do exercise, yoga or meditation in northeast direction. Now let's talk about your career and wealth. For career and wealth benefits in 2019, put any kind of water element in the northeast corner. You can install an underground water tank, pond, fountain, etc. If this is not possible, then a water jar, crystal bowl or glass bowl filled with water will also boost your career. Those who are self-employed, professionals or have their own businesses should put yellow flowers in a crystal bowl filled with water in the northeast direction. This will increase their financial turnover. As Vastu Hora says, Ishanyam Jalatattvam, so keeping any amount of water in the northeast will definitely give great results. Let's talk about relationships. In order to increase your family bondage and love, put a family photo on the eastern wall of the northeast corner. If you want to attract meaningful relationships, then hang a yellow crystal ball in the northeast direction. Lastly, if there are any defects in northeast corner like a toilet, kitchen, master bedroom or northeast is cut or missing, then to reduce its negative effect, put mirrors on north and east wall. The width of mirror should be multiples of 3 inches, such as 3, 6, 9, 12 inches. One more thing to remember, the mirror must be square or rectangle in shape. To increase the energy of 2019, you can put the plants like holy basil or tulsi, Arabian jasmine, night flowering jasmine, roses, etc. in the northeast corner of Vastu. Money plant in northeast corner will give a great results. Plants will give positive energy and they will rectify the Vastu defect as well. In 2019, keeping a crystal ball, crystal bowl, yellow bowls, yellow sapphire in the northeast corner will give immediate benefits. Additionally, if you paint the room which is there in the northeast corner with the yellow color, then also it will give a great result. Friends, these small changes will definitely give good health, wealth, relationships and all kind of happiness in 2019 at your Vastu. If you have any doubts that how these small changes can bring big impact, then I would like to draw your attention to Vincent Van Gogh's famous quote, "Great things are done by a series of small things brought together." Have a wonderful 2019. God bless you. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.